to be here.
It's awesome to have a premiere here in Nashville and to represent Hank.
Oh, I'm so excited that we're here. I think it's the perfect spot.
It feels amazing. The idea that I get to bring a film about Hank Williams to Nashville, where he's, in so many ways, he's the godfather of the music culture, is extraordinary.
There's a lot of respect and a lot of heart and soul that went into this film.
I'm excited. It's kind of an honor. I mean, I'm emotional about it. It's a very poignant experience for me.
The whole thing has been the most unexpected privilege for me, and this is the icing on the cake. Don't tell anyone this, but there is a party afterwards, and some of the guys who are part of my band, my Drifting Cowboys, are in, and they're in the house, and they're going to be playing. And I'm going to jump up on that stage, and I'm going to play some music. I have never publicly said on a platform how deeply grateful I am to Mark Abraham, our writer and our director. He is the most generous. And his faith in me and his faith and his generosity and his patience and his support and his frankly unfathomable lack of doubt that I could do this thing has been perhaps the most generous thing that I've ever been given by a director. So I just want to publicly tip my hat to you, Mark, and to say thank you, and I love you, and appreciate it. Hank says this one's bought us quite a few beans and biscuits. It's called Good Looking. You got anything cooking? How about cooking it up with me?
I said, hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe you could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dancing free, so if you want to have fun, come along with me. I said, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? No more looking. I know I've been tooken. How's about keeping steady company? I'm gonna throw my date book over the fence. Buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. I keep it till it's covered with page, cause I'm writing.
I thank y'all so much. I've realized I'm incapable of doing any of this in a British accent.
And what I want to know is, why don't you love me like you used to do? Why don't you love me like you used to do? How come you treat me like a worn-out shoe? My hair is still curly and my eyes are still blue. Why don't you love me like you used to do? I ain't had no loving like a hugging and a kissing in a long, long while. We don't get near her, closer than a country mile. Why don't you spark me like you used to do? And say sweet nothings like you used to coo. I'm the same old trouble that you've always been. Why don't you love me like you used to do? Well, why don't you be just like you used to be? How come you find so many faults with me? Somebody's changed, so let me give you a clue. Why don't you love me like you used to do? I ain't had no loving like a hugging and a kissing in a long, long while. We don't get near her, for her, closer than a country mile. Why don't you do the things you used to say? How come you treat me like a piece of clay? My hair is still curly and my eyes are still blue. Why don't you love me like you used to do?
There's such a thing as a little dog. There's such a thing as a big dog. Well, move over, little dog, because the big dog's moving in.
Came in last night at a half-past ten. That baby of mine wouldn't let me in. So moving on over. Moving on over.
Moving on over.
Move over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. She's changed the lock on our front door, and my door key don't fit no more. So get it on over. Drag it on over. Dog house here is mighty small, but it's better than no house at all. So shove it on over, ease it on over. Move over, nice dog, cause a mad dog's moving in. Shine it on over, scratch it on over,
move it on over,
move over, short dog, cause the tall dog's moving in. To me on her knees, and I'll be busy scratching fleas. So slide it on over, sneak it on over. Before you whine, that side's yours and this side's mine. So shove it on over, sweep it on over.
love everybody who made this film. It was the most extraordinary experience of my entire life. I will treasure it forever. I appreciate from the bottom of my heart the warmth with which you received me and my interpretation of an icon in this town, which is your town. It's your music. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. I thank you all so much.